Okay guys, we are back in Bramble, the Mountain King. Let's go. Ooh. Is that a pet? No. Why is everything gray here? This feels like the most depressing place on earth. Hey, the place looks familiar. Oh. Not here, okay. Let's climb up.
As he reached the summit, Ole felt regret. Sister from being taken. Breath could not stop the woman from drowning her child.
Well, this is really... Is this supposed to symbolize depression? Also?
He had killed the shapeshifter in the forest. He could ask their forgiveness.
Whoa. Okay.
He had reached the end that Tuva had pointed him towards. Now, Entering the halls of the mountain, Ulle was ready to find his sister.
Doesn't work. What is that king from the storybook? This is really nice artwork, to be honest. Whatever I hear, it is big. Oh. Oh, I'm back in that library of this guy.
Exhausted, bloody, and at his wit's end, King Nils came to a witch's house on the outskirts of his kingdom. He fell to his knees, begging the witch to help cure his son, and she agreed. The witch explained that the flower held tremendous power that could only very carefully be used for good.
Oh.
The witch instructed he only use a single petal. Using the whole bloom would only invite death. Ulrich began to recover, but discontent at the royal line had grown in the kingdom following King Nils' bloody campaign.
Oh.
The next day, King Nils found his son dead. And the last light holding his darkness at bay was snuffed out.
Oh.
Ulrich,
that is those monks there.
The next day, heartbroken, King Nils turned to the bloom which had promised life, and instead saw it as an escape from his suffering.
Oh.
The witch, having come to visit the king and the prince, looked at the nightmarish scene in despair. She raised a mountain on top of King Nils and shackled him using the same bramble that he let loose upon the kingdom.
That looks like Tufa, what we see there, but maybe Tufa is something else.
And to this day, the trolls still feed him as punishment for his evil deed. Long ago,
That's the previous book. Hey, there's something here. Licombe wooden figure, okay. So now I have to go here. Anything else here? Okay, nothing here. There we go. So the trolls feed him. King Nils. A knife. King Nils and Ulrich. King Nils with his son Ulrich and Magdalena. Like as if time is frozen. Thank you. Whoa. Must have missed something, I think. What might I have missed?
Thank you.
As we stand here, does this have a hint? What? And then you get this. There's a two. And then a sword. Ten. Two ten. Two ten. Two ten. Two ten. What is this? Oh, here. Six. Two. Ten. Okay, I think we did it. Let's open this. I noticed that Olle looks like Ulrich. I don't know why, but this song sounds familiar. Uh-oh. That's not good. Wow. Yes. There we go.
Forever, now opened.
Okay, let's go. big place.
The Mountain King, who was meant to be hidden forever, was now revealed. He just had to reach the sack before Lilimur ended up as the giant's dinner.
Man, there's a mountain of men. Okay. So we have to climb this rusty old sword. So, basically we are at the end, basically. That's disappointing. Didn't even know that the Mountain King was an, a giant or a mountain of a man. The troll. Hey, that sounds like Okay. Okay, when he... Oh, I still got hit. Damn it. Okay, that is gone. Oh, double slash now. Wow. I keep dying. Got it.
The Bramble weakened. The Mountain King saw clearly for the first time in centuries. And what he saw reminded him of his beloved son. He would not lose him again. This time, King Nils would overcome the darkness.
What's happening?
The source of the curse blossomed. King Nils tore the bramble rooted in his back and brought it all to an end. The only way to get to Lilimur was now up and in.
Opening, okay. This is sad.
Tuva had one last gift to give to Ole. A nightmare woke her up. Frightened by her memories, She searched for her brother's comfort. But he was nowhere to be found.
Oh, there are two missing. I see.
However, the darkness outside did not scare her. Because she knew she had her brother.
Good game. It was really? I'm gonna wait till we are by the... We're gonna wait till we are at the end, till we are by the title screen again, so that I can get my final word. Okay guys, what I want to say is, this was a really a nice and fun game. Really. Well, not really fun. It was frustrating at certain parts, but most of all it was a challenge. Really a challenge. I don't know what is the next Let's Play yet. I will keep it as a surprise. But I like this. I like this game. I seen the announcement from Little Nightmares 3. I also like. I can't wait for that game. So what the next game is, I don't know what it is yet. You guys will have to wait till next week. For the rest, what can I say? I like the storytelling, the way that they told the story with Eleanor and with Olle, and it's just fun how they did it. It is. Of course, there are a lot of dark moments in it, like you, the stabbing of that shapeshifter. They call the shapeshifter. Or the Skogskra. So, yeah. And then the music was really nice. So yeah, guys, we're gonna stop here, and I hope to see you all next time. K.M.K out. Bye, and stay safe out there. And, I read it wrong again. There was K.M.K singer Josephidus and Sayonara and Ari Vedetsi, and hope to see you all next time. K.M.K out. Bye, and stay safe out there.